Can I get an English teaching job in advance in Europe? Europe attracts large numbers of people who are looking to teach English abroad, particularly from North America. However, it can be a daunting prospect for many, as most employers expect to recruit their teachers locally rather than in advance from within their own countries. Unlike Asia and the Middle East, most foreign teachers working across Europe have to head to their country of choice and then start the job hunting process by visiting potential employers in person. If this approach doesn't appeal to you, there are a few exceptions that you can explore. Can I get a job in advance teaching English in Russia? In recent times, Russia has rapidly grown in popularity as a destination for teaching English abroad as demand has boomed and salaries have increased. Another popular reason for teaching in Russia is the fact that employers routinely hire teachers in advance from within their own country. Jobs can be found via online job boards or through recruitment agencies that will take care of the paperwork on your behalf. Jobs can be found at any time of the year and in almost any part of the country, although the largest markets are found in Moscow and St. Petersburg. Can I get a job in advance teaching English in Turkey? Turkey has also seen a rapid growth in demand for foreign teachers in recent years. As in Russia, jobs can be found online via job boards or through recruitment companies. As the number of teachers arriving in Turkey is less than the number required, you can often shop around to find the best fit for you. The general shortage of TEFL qualified teachers means that jobs are available throughout the year. Language schools can be found in most major areas, although Istanbul and Ankara offer the widest choice of jobs. Can I get a job in advance teaching English in Poland? It is often said that Poland has more opportunities for TEFL qualified teachers than any other country in the region. Many employers advertise their vacant positions online, and you can also contact schools directly through their websites to check for openings. The main hiring seasons in Poland are prior to the terms that start in September and January. Although the salaries offered in Poland are not high in comparison to Western European countries, the cost of living is low, so your income will go much further than you think. The country also enjoys a central position in Europe, which is ideal for exploring neighboring countries in your time away from the classroom. Can I get a job in advance in Europe via a government recruitment program? One very popular way of getting a teaching job in advance in Europe is by signing up for a government recruitment program. The Cultural Ambassadors Program in Spain is a long-standing and popular scheme that recruits native English speakers from North America to work as teaching assistants in schools across the country. Although the program pays less than you would earn in the private sector, the competition for places is usually fierce, as the position comes with a long-term visa, which is not easy to come by for non-EU citizens. The Teaching Assistant Program in France, TAPIF, is a similar scheme that places native English speakers in schools to work alongside a local teacher. Once again, this is a very popular program, so you can expect strong competition when applying. It is worth noting that this scheme and the scheme outlined in Spain above both require participants to have a good working knowledge of the local language. One other lesser-known program that you might want to look at is the Central European Teaching Program, which operates in Hungary. Thanks so much for watching. We are ITTT, the leading provider for TEFL and TESOL training courses. If you like this video, please subscribe by clicking that button down here and click on any of the videos here on the left for more interesting teaching tips for getting certified to teach English abroad and online.